So today I'm just going to be doing some ice cream cones. So kind of just talk a little bit about that. So I've got some colors. I've got my chocolate ice cream, I've got strawberry, vanilla, and we've got some mint chocolate chip for you guys. So I'll have to keep proceeding. I feel like that's probably the best way to kind of get an idea of what colors you're going to be working with. So pretty much all of my inks, I would say it's 95% tint based extender and maybe like 5% actual ink. For me, it gives me like really pastel colors, which is what I kind of like to work with. And then it also allows me to kind of layer them on top of each other. So that way, if I were to do more than one run, I'm going to get all those layers and see all those different kind of colors working together. I'm just going to do my mint chocolate chip, and I've got this inkwell here, so I take a little bit of ink, drag it out, and rare. And there's kind of two things that I'm looking for. First of all is this texture, and that looks like velvet, and then also that sound to it. You don't want it to be like too tacky, you don't want it to be like too soft either. That's pretty good for me. That's probably what I'll work with. And then the ink will kind of transfer onto the paper. But I have to wipe it out first so that I'm getting it exactly where I want it to go. So I just put some newsprint on top. I think it's just habit. For me, I don't really need to do it. But sometimes if like your plate is inky, like around, you know, your actual image, then you would put it down just so that way you don't get ink on the press bed or the fungus. Worst part is when it pops. There it goes. A moment of truth here. We got some strawberry, some chocolate. I don't think I did anything on this one.